The key to changing your body composition is very, very simple. It comes down to glucose management, either mainstream or bloodstream, directly available glucose, or stored glucose in your muscle and your liver, right? So when you're changing your body composition, the formula is very, very simple. And if you master that, if you get to the point where you understand exactly what things make your glucose levels go up and what things make your glucose levels go down, and at what point you are at a high risk of storing fat, and in what nature and what environment in your body are you most likely to burn fat. If you learn those mechanisms, again, of glucose management, I call it the G-tank, the aggregate of the bloodstream glucose, right, that's directly available, and the stored glycogen, which is stored glucose, in your muscle and liver. I call those collectively the G-tank.